Well, here's a story that's going to shock you. Politicians shamelessly fighting to unfurl the tricolor. Such scenes were witnessed at an Independence Day event in Missouri, as Congress and BJP leaders were arguing and quarreling simply to hoist the national flag.
These politicians were here to attend an Independence Day event in Missouri. But instead of celebrating the occasion, this Congress leader, Manmohan Singh Malla, and Ganesh Joshi, a BJP MLA, are fighting to unfurl the tricolour. Just look at these men, competing with each other, quarrelling and clashing to hoist the flag. Both of them trying to snatch the rope and pull it to unfurl the flag and roughing up each other in the process. But they have no shame, no regret whatsoever.
जब हम स्थल पर आए तो यहाँ पर बड़ी गुंडई हुई। भाजपा के विधायक अपने गुंडों के साथ आए और झंडे को पकड़ लिया कि मैं फहराऊंगा तो कोई नहीं फहरा सकता, क्योंकि ये मेरा अधिकार है।
20 सालों से संचालन कर रहे हैं, उनसे माइक छीन लिया और माइक छीनने के बाद कहने लगे मैं ध्वजारोहण करूंगा, तो मुझे बहुत बुरा लगा जब उनके बुजुर्ग के हाथ से माइक छीना। तो मैंने, भाई परंपरा ये रही है, वहाँ पर पूर्व विधायक ज्योत सिंह जी भी थे, उन्होंने भी उनसे कहा, लेकिन बहुत ज़्यादा वो तैश में थे, इस बात को लेकर उनसे मेरा विवाद हुआ।
Meanwhile, a full-blown political fight breaks out over the shameful incident.
Unfortunately, Bharatiya Janata Party leaders, they are in habit to create anarchy anywhere, inside corporation, inside parliament, outside, everywhere.
I think a tricolor belongs to everybody. It doesn't belong to any political party. And it can be always jointly hoisted, also unfurled. So I think it would have carried a better message if this incident had not happened.
Is this what our politicians have come down to? Is this what India deserves in the 67th year of its independence? Bureau Report, Times Now.